Ça va?
Chucks?
How are you, my brother?
Ash, frustration continues, man.
Last time we spoke about the MTN 8 Super Sport against Kaizer Chiefs, they did, you know, they did very well in Pretoria.
Yes.
They played to a goal at 2-2 draw.
Yes.
But what transpired? What happened, man? What did Kaizer Chiefs go wrong this time around?
Chucks, I think the frustration continues in the team. Everything started to get mixed up today again. Our coach just mixed things. He was busy talking about Lebo Manyama not being fit, but yet he put out Godfrey today in the lineup. And in Tiatia was there last week. He did better than what Godfrey did. Godfrey just came 3 days ago, and then today you surprised us. Put him in the team. You fail us on Wednesday. You fail us to protect the two goals. You should have put in Mayiwa there during the week, but now you introduce Mayiwa from the starting lineup today. Then it shows that you're going all out to defend the game. But then look what happened today. It's all frustration, Machaga. We are very frustrated. Look how Kaizer Chiefs frustrated. You put your Ngeza and you put your Hadebe at the center back.
Oh, meaning tonight you blame the coach?
Tonight I definitely go straight to our technical team. Technical team does not have a plan. Technical team does never have a plan B. The whole frustration in the bench. They don't have plan B, Kaizer Chiefs. As it stands, we don't have players who can come and change the game. You put outside STN. How do you think we can come and change the game? Where is our STN? Put in Manyama. Put in Manyama. Let's attack the team. Without Manyama, we're not playing anything, as you understand. We don't have strikers. It's striking for, everything is frustration.
From here at Kasifle FM TV, the Amakhosi disappointment.